After catheterization, the patient is cleaned and draped. The cleaning is done first with Savlon, and after that it's done with Spirit. And once the cleaning with Savlon and Spirit is done, sterile drips are placed across the patient.
You open it and let us pick one. Oh, I'll do that.